Okay, so we've got the Gigabyte back. Apparently the backlight went on it. So I haven't had time at all over the week, so let me see what the issue is. Why did the backlight disappear? Again, so we replaced a MOSFET. I think it was a P-channel, I can't remember. Connect the power. Power is plugged in. Yep, power battery light on. Power button. And yeah, we see the Gigabyte logo, but there is no picture. Okay, definitely an issue. All right, so it's a question of whether it's the job I've done or the screen. So gee, this is a difficult one to remove this panel. What's going on here? Some kind of double side tape. Okay, this is bizarre. Okay, this needs to be glued back. Jesus, okay. It's a horrible design. Okay, so what do we do now? One thing I would like to check is if it's a cable issue. Is there a frame around the screen? Don't tell me there is another frame around this. It's crazy. That's ridiculous. There's rubber padding around that screen. Bit of a shitty job, okay. I'm not a fan of this design at all. I just don't know where to start. So this thingy comes off. That's crazy. Never seen this before. It's rubber pads around the LCD. Why do they make it so difficult for themselves? Maybe it provides extra protection to the screen from bumps. Okay, be right back. Okay, so a lot of interruptions. Now, I want to see if the screen, the cable is still connected properly or not. Playing with fire here. The middle part is still connected. Okay, let's try probably 360. Okay, just to loosen the adhesive a little bit. Probably around here. I think that cable's come off a little bit. Okay. Bad. It's actually very easy for this connector to actually come off. No backlight, definitely. Okay. Okay, we can safely assume connection is fine. Okay, so the computer is currently on, so we've got to shut the computer down. Now, does this have a battery disconnect feature? Okay, I don't see. Okay, so I'm going to simply hello, Eileen.
Hey, you know my friend Jessica?
Jessica? You mean William?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, sure. Right. Oh. Why don't they buy a new one? Oh, I see. But they're looking to buy a second-hand one, right? Yeah. I don't really recommend. But anyway, look, how about I send you an email and you forward it to them? Yeah? Do they want an answer now? Oh, okay. Just say, Sarah Cam will send me an email shortly. I'll forward it on to you. Okay. No, I'll send it to you. And then you just forward it, okay? Bye-bye. Okay. Okay. All right, the back cover is off. Now we can safely disconnect the battery. Which is here, it's a bloody giant connection, okay. Isn't there a button to reset the battery? Hello, StoryCan speaking. Okay, so let's fix this up. Battery, we're removing the battery. What's holding the battery up? Battery's gone. Now, how do we secure the screen from falling down? That's the last thing I want. Good. Okay. All right, this screen will not fall out. Okay, so what happened to my work there? Okay, not sure what's happened, but let's see. So there is no backlight at the moment, okay. Switch, multimedia probe. Okay. That's the component I've replaced. Probably that's not enough to give a backlight. So we may have replaced it with the incorrect part, okay. Alright, I'll come back shortly. Okay, so I've been searching for a replacement, a MOSFET. I found one here on a Dell motherboard, location PQ19. So I'm going to take that out. and let's see what will happen. Hey? Yep, coming. Shit. Alright, so now let's bring our motherboard. So what happened to this chip that we have replaced? Okay, what happened to the microscope? Okay. 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 Now, will it work? I have no idea. Will it die? I have no idea. Will it catch fire? I have no idea. Thank you. So we have our backlight. What's the voltage? So backlight gets 19 volts. That's the gate pin, -09, and the source pin, 19.9, and that's the drain pin, 19.9, okay. We got picture, no problem. We got backlight, no problem. But will it die? That's what I don't know. I'd rather the client don't get such a computer. You know, it's... like, we still have to fix the We've got a new hinges coming for this. It's in the mail. The client wants to use it as is. Okay. All right, what can we do? Okay. Which idiot put a screw in there? No, there is no screw, it's just a broken hinge bit. Shit one. So in time being, I will order that same MOSFET for future jobs. Took me forever to find a compatible one. Everything that can go wrong will go wrong. Truly believe that. piece of shit, just get out of my hand. Okay. I mean, this is bizarre. All right, we're just gonna leave it like this and give it to the client, and it's gonna come back later on for a hinge replacement. Finally, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.